Western Yunnan's Tangchong Heshun village. It was founded in 1928 with the help of Chinese expatriates in Myanmar. The building covers 1,400 square meters. The library collection amounts to more than 70,000 volumes of books. The library is now a national cultural heritage site, and it's a major attraction for all who tour the ancient town of Heshun.